Welcome you all for class number 3. In the previous class I was given this one as exercise and asked you to try to prove this two-step solutions. And this class I am going to consider this, as this problem is bit lengthy and the level of difficulty is also bit high. I will consider this in this class. Before going to this, I want to recall these two things. Derivative of tan inverse x is equal to 1 by 1 plus x square. Whatever the term you will get here, that should be squared here. And the derivative of x power n will be n times of x power n minus 1. These two things you have to keep in your mind. And let us start with the solution. Given, first write the given thing. Given u equal to tan inverse of 5 by x. So first I will just concentrate on part A. Differentiating with respect to x partially. Differentiating u with respect to x partially. See, for our convenience we can call this as equation 1. Now differentiating that with respect to x partially, I will get dou u by dou x equal to derivative of tan inverse of y by x, 1 divided by 1 plus y by x whole square into derivative of y by x. Derivative of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square. Y aage irutte. So y by x minus y by x square again. Y aage itkonde 1 by x differentiate madde minus 1 by x square aito. Minus 1 by x square into y antadre you get this one. Now dou u by dou x equal to, from this, minus il barthe. Here the denominator term 1 plus y square by x square. Idhanu y ille varkutane into 1 by x square. So this we can write as here cross multiplying terms in the denominator minus x square plus y square divided by x square, that can be bring to numerator 1 by x square. So here x square can be cancelled, x square get cancelled. So I'll get dou u by dou x equal to, dou u by dou x equal to minus y by x square plus y square. Minus y by x square plus y square. Now differentiating this with respect to y partially. Differentiating with respect to y partially. What do you get? Left hand side will be dou by dou y of dou u by dou x, that will be dou square u by dou y dou x equal to, differentiating this, see both numerator and denominator are functions in y, so I have to apply quotient rule. So denominator whole square you have to write, let us write it later, no problem. Numerator it will be, first you have to write x square plus y square into this minus sign, I will write here, so write it in red so that it will be easy to identify. So x square plus y square into derivative of y is 1 minus derivative of, y into derivative of x square plus y square, so you are differentiating with respect to y only, that will be 2y divided by x square plus y square whole square. So then it will be dou square u by dou y dou x equal to x square plus y square minus 2y square divided by x square plus y square whole square. So it will be x square minus y square. So multiplying this minus sign with that, you will get dou square u by dou x square, sorry, dou square u by dou y dou x equal to y square minus x square divided by x square plus y square whole square. This is equation 2. Next, differentiating u with respect to y partially. See, what we did here is we considered u, then differentiated with respect to x, then with respect to y. Now we have to reverse the process. Again, I had to consider u, then differentiate partially with respect to y first, then partially with respect to x. Let us see what we will get. U equal to tan inverse of y by x, right? We have u equal to tan inverse of y by x. Now differentiating with respect to y partially. Differentiating with respect to y partially. I'll get dou u by dou y equal to 1 divided by derivative of tan inverse, so 1 divided by y by x whole square into 1 by x. Derivative of y is 1, right? So 1 by x. So that implies dou u by dou y equal to 1 divided by, this I can simplify as x square plus y square divided by x square, right, into 1 by x. Or dou u by dou y will be, this x square can be brought to numerator, or you can cancel one term here. Let us bring it to numerator. X by x square plus y square into 1 by x. So one term cancels here. So I'll get dou u by dou y equal to x by x square plus y square. Now differentiate with respect to x partially. Differentiating with respect to x partially. See, with respect to y I have differentiated. Now I am differentiating with respect to x partially. So left hand side will be dou by dou x of dou u by dou y equal to, differentiating this, see, both numerator and denominator are functions in x. So the term in the numerator will be x square plus y square into derivative of x 1 minus x into derivative of x square plus y square, that will be 2x divided by x square plus y square whole square. So it will be x square plus y square minus 2x square divided by x square plus y square whole square. So dou square u by dou x dou y will be equal to x square minus 2x square, that will be minus x square. So minus x square next bar itne, y square minus x square divided by x square plus y square whole square. Call this as 3. Now compare equation 2 and 3. Right hand side you have y square minus x square by x square plus y square whole square. Here also have y square minus x square divided by x square plus y square whole square. So same right hand terms you have in both equation 2 and 3, hence by comparing 2 and 3, by comparing 2 and 3 we get dou square u by dou x dou y equal to dou square u by dou y dou x, proving a. So we proved first part of the solution. Next, the second part of the solution. For that we have to determine dou cube u by dou y square dou x, then dou cube u by dou x dou y square, dou cube u by dou y dou x dou y, then I had to check whether those three are equal. So next, I want dou cube u by dou y square dou x. See, actually I want this one, dou cube u by dou x, sorry, dou y square dou x. Can I get this? I have dou square u by dou y dou x, right? I have dou square u by dou y dou x. Differentiate that with respect to y partially. Differentiating dou square u by dou y dou x with respect to x partially. With respect to y partially. We get dou by dou y of dou square u by dou y dou x equal to, see, dou square u, this is nothing but this one. So differentiating with respect to y partially, numerator term will be x square plus y square all square into derivative of y square minus x square. We are differentiating with respect to y, so 2y minus y square minus x square, y square minus x square into derivative of the denominator term, 2 times of x square plus y square, okay, 2 times of x square plus y square into derivative of inner term 2y divided by x square plus y square whole square. Now the left hand term will be dou cube u by dou y square dou x equal to, so let us simplify the numerator term. See, here I have x square plus y square whole square, here I have x square plus y square, this one x square plus y square, actually whole square is little one, so it will be whole power 4. Now you can cancel one term, you can cancel one term here, this will be cancelled, observe this carefully, this square will become power 1 and this will be, instead of 4 it will be 3, so then it will be x square plus 2y, sorry, x square into 2y, 2x square y plus 2y cube, 2x square y, so in another better simplification madakagutta, okay, x square plus y square I get kolna, let us keep this all 2y as it is. So let us see, 2y illo ide, again you have 2y here, 2y you can take outside, here x square plus y square minus 2 times of y square minus x square divided by x square plus y square whole power 3. So this will be simplifying this term, terms within bracket, 2y times x square plus y square minus 2y square plus 2x square divided by x square plus y square whole power 3. So dou cube u by dou y square dou x equal to 2y into, there what happened, x square plus 2x square, right, x square plus 2x square, that is 3x square minus y square divided by x square plus y square whole cube, so this you can call as equation 4. Now again, we want dou cube u by dou x dou y square. Okay, this one is over. So next, I want, we have dou cube u by dou square y dou x. So this we have determined. Next, we want to determine this one. Dou cube u by dou x dou y square and dou cube u by dou y dou x dou y. See, we have dou square u by dou x dou y. Differentiating that with respect to y partially, we get that. Okay, no problem with that. This one we need to determine. This needs extra work. Why this needs extra work? Because we want dou square u by dou y square. Then only we can find dou cube. I think you are getting this point. See, this is actually dou by dou x times dou square u by dou y square. This we have not yet determined. We need to determine this first. That means you have to differentiate u with respect to y partially two times. Then I have to differentiate that with respect to x. So that this needs additional work, and this one you can easily get it. Okay, let's come to this point. Since, okay, dou cube u by dou y dou x, dou y dou x dou y will be equal to dou by dou y of dou square u by dou x dou y. But dou square u by dou x dou y, we have already proved it, that is equal to dou square u by dou y dou x. So this is nothing but dou cube u by dou y square dou x. So these two will be equal. Therefore I got dou cube u by dou y dou x dou y is equal to dou cube u by dou y square dou x. So only thing is, we need to worry about dou cube u by dou x dou y square. Only that part we need to worry. We have dou u by dou x equal to, dou u by dou y, we have dou u by dou y equal to x by x square plus y square. Differentiating this with respect to y partially. Differentiating with respect to y partially. We'll get dou square u by dou y square equal to dou square u by dou y square equal to, you are differentiating with respect to y, right? X will be constant. Okay, no need to worry about it. X will be a constant term. X aage irutte. So if you differentiate 1 by x square plus y square, it will be, or else you can apply quotient rule, no problem. Directly you can write, better you apply quotient rule. X square plus y square into 0 minus x into 2y divided by x square plus y square whole square. So I'll get dou square u by dou y square equal to minus 2xy divided by x square plus y square whole square. Now differentiating this with respect to x partially, differentiating with respect to x partially, we'll get dou by dou x of dou square u by dou y square equal to, again quotient rule, x square plus y square whole square into derivative of, you are differentiating with respect to x, right? Derivative of minus 2xy, you will get minus 2y minus, okay, minus 2xy into differentiating x square plus y square whole square, 2 times of x square plus y square into 2x. So minus 2xy. Okay, now let us check this again. X square plus y square whole square. X square plus y square whole square into minus 2y minus of minus 2xy into 2 times of x square plus y square into 2x divided by x square plus y square whole power 4. Since problem is lengthy, we should be very much careful in each step. So I can cancel one term here as I did in the previous case. This will be 1, this will be cancelled, and this will be 3. So then we'll get dou cube u by dou x dou y square equal to x square plus y square into minus 2y, you get, okay, right, minus 2y into x square plus y square minus into minus plus 2xy into 2x, you will get 4xy. Oh, there is one more term, 8. Okay, I want to get ithara barbekalva. So let us try to get this only. 2y I want outside. Can I have 2y outside here? Here I have 2y, okay, 2y, if I take outside, here you will get minus x square plus y square, minus of x square plus y square you get. Similarly, this will be minus into minus, so plus 2x into 2 into 2, 4x. Is that okay? Or else better write one more term. Why should we get confused? Minus 2y into x square plus y square minus into minus plus 2 into 2 into 2, 8. X square y minus into minus plus 2 into 2 into 2, 8 x square y divided by x square plus y square whole power 3. Okay, then it will be taking 2y outside, taking 2y outside. Here it will be minus x square minus y square. Illi 2 orgade hodre in 4 ulkolutte, 4 x square y orgade tagobidini, yes, divided by x square plus y square whole power 3. Now dou cube u by dou x dou y square equal to 2y times 4x square minus x square, 3x square minus y square divided by x square plus y square whole power 3. Yes. Now from equation 4, 5 and 6. From equation 4, here is 4, 5 and 6. We got from equation 4, 5 and 6. We get, okay, I can't write that lengthy statement again. Statement B is verified. That's all. So this is about problem related to tan inverse. Okay, next we have verify the followings for verify, or else I can write problem number 2. Verify uyx equal to uxy for the followings. You have to check whether mixed derivatives are equal or not for the given functions. So A, the first function given is u equal to x power y. U equal to x power y. See, derivative of a power x is a power x log a. Derivative of x power a is a into x power a minus 1. This is the difference you need to identify before going to find the derivatives of the given function u equal to x power y. Otherwise it will be a bit confusing. Solution: given u equal to x power y, see, you have to find uyx and also uxy, then check whether uyx equal to uxy. Differentiating with respect to x partially, I'll get ux equal to dou u by dou x equal to, I have to differentiate with respect to x. So x is the variable, y is the constant. X is the variable, y, a is the constant here. So this comes to picture. So y into x power y minus 1. Now differentiating with respect to y partially. So we'll get u y x, that is actually, so u y x equal to dou by dou y of, okay, I'll write one more term, y into x power y minus 1. Now here you have y into x power y minus 1, product of two functions in the variable y, so I have to apply product rule. So u y x equal to y into x power y minus 1. See, here x is constant, y is the variable, this you have to use. So x into y power minus 1 into log x plus x power y minus 1, again with it. Derivative of y, you are differentiating with respect to y, right? Derivative of y is 1. So you got uyx equal to x power y minus 1, we will get x power y minus 1 times y log x plus 1. Next, differentiating u with respect to y partially. Next, differentiating u with respect to y partially, you will get u y equal to x power y, right? You have differentiating that with respect to y partially. Here base is the constant, power is the variable. Base constant, this one, power is variable. So x power y into x power y log x, x power y into log x, right? That's all. X power y into log x. Now differentiating that with respect to x partially, differentiating with respect to x partially, obviously now you will get uxy equal to, I have to apply product rule here, x power y again kudne. Differentiating log x, you get 1 by x plus log x again kudne. Differentiating x power y, here x is the variable, y is the constant. So variable power constant, you will get constant y into x power y minus 1, I have to get y into x power y minus 1. Now x one term cancels here, so y irudu y minus 1 agutte. So uxy equal to x power y minus 1 common factor tagondra illu 1 sigutte, 1 plus y log x. So here I got uyx equal to x power y minus 1 into y log x plus 1. Here uxy equal to x power y minus 1 into 1 plus y log x. Therefore, better call this as equation 1, this as equation 2. Therefore, from equation 1 and 2, we got uxy equal to uyx. Next, let us take one more. B, u equal to e power x, u equal to e power x times x cos y minus y sin y, u equal to e power x into x cos y minus y sin y. Solution: given u equal to e power x into x cos y minus y sin y. Now differentiating with respect to x partially. Differentiating with respect to x partially. So what do you get? Ux equal to e power x. You had to apply product rule, right? Here you have a function in x, here also you have a function in x. E power x into derivative of inner function cos y minus, this will be 0, okay, e power x cos y only, plus this, what do you get, x cos y minus y sin y into derivative of e power x. The derivative of e power x is e power x only. So e power x into x cos y minus y sin y. Now differentiating with respect to y partially. Differentiating with respect to y partially. We'll get uyx equal to e power x aage irutte. Cos y differentiate madidre minus sin y. The minus e power x sin y plus here e power x aage irutte. Derivative of inner term. So minus x sin y, here I have to apply product rule, minus sin y minus y cos y. So I will get uyx equal to e power x orgade thagobitre minus sin y minus x sin y. ಓಕೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ವೈ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇಲ್ಲೊಂದು ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ವೈ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಇದು ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ ಸೈನ್ ವೈ, ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ ಸೈನ್ ವೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ವೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ವೈ ಕಾಸ್ ವೈ. ಲೆಟ್ ಎಸ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಅದರ್ ವೇ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಯು ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ವೈ ಪಾರ್ಷಿಯಲಿ. ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಯು ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ವೈ ಪಾರ್ಷಿಯಲಿ. ಸೊ ಅಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ uy equal to e power x aage irutte minus x sin y minus cos y, minus sin y minus y cos y. Now, differentiating with respect to x partially. Differentiating with respect to x partially. I'll get uxy equal to, I had to apply product rule, e power x times minus x sin y, differentiating that you get minus sin y, so this will be 0, minus y cos y, again that will be 0, plus e power x, differentiating that you get e power x only, into minus x sin y minus sin y minus y cos y. Now uxy equal to e power x taking outside minus sin y, and here one more minus sin y, get minus 2 sin y minus x sin y minus y cos y. This is, I hope, this you can call as equation 1, this you can call as equation 2. Therefore, from 1 and 2, we have uyx equal to uxy. So finally, there is one more curve. Try to solve this one. U equal to sin inverse of y by x. U equal to sin inverse of y by x. See, derivative of sin inverse of x is 1 by square root of 1 minus x square, right? So use that hint and try to check whether you get uxy equal to uyx for this one.